Hi guys! We recently posted a video of the charging compatibility test of Samsung S23 Plus, and many of you guys are requesting a more specific review for this. So here it comes! It's equipped with a 4700mAh battery and continues to support 45W fast charging. What we got is the purple one. Let's review the charging compatibility test we did before. The tested power can be up to 40W and is compatible with QC, PD, and PPS protocols. If the charger does not support PPS, then the power will be limited to 14W, but once the charger supports PPS, the current can be increased to 4A, bringing faster charging speed. But you have to use another 5A cable to reach the higher charging power, because the original cable inside the box only supports up to 3A and there is no eMarker chip inside. So the charging power will be limited to 9V, 3A, 27W if you use the original cable to charge your phone. Then we found the original 65W charger from Samsung to charge it fully. Here is the charging curve we recorded by Charger Lab Power Z KM003C. The voltage is 9V at the beginning, and the peak power is about 28W at 35 minutes. Then the power drops to 20W in 45 minutes. After an hour, the power starts to slowly drop to almost zero. It takes 1 hour and 30 minutes to be fully charged. After plotting it into another curve, we can see how fast it can be charged. It can reach 50% in 26 minutes and 80% in 43 minutes, and it reaches 100% in 1 hour and 30 minutes. We used the original 3A cable to make this test. The charging time will be shortened if you use a 5A cable to charge it. After switching to a third-party 5A cable, we tested it again. The voltage is still 9V at the beginning, and the peak power is about 40W, which was much higher than the previous 28W. But after 6 minutes, it drops to 33W. Then the power gradually drops to 27W and 20W in turn. And after 46 minutes, it gradually drops to almost zero. It takes 1 hour and 26 minutes to be fully charged, which is only 4 minutes faster than the previous test. That's because the power fluctuates violently in the early stage. Except for charging speed, the charging temperature is also what customers focus on. We also put it into a 25 degrees Celsius thermal tank. After 5 minutes of charging, the maximum temperature on the front is 34.5 degrees Celsius and 35.3 degrees Celsius on the back. After 30 minutes of charging, the maximum temperature on the front is 39.9 degrees Celsius and 40.3 degrees Celsius on the back. The temperature after 30 minutes is obviously higher than 5 minutes, but the peak temperature won't exceed 40 degrees Celsius. Well, that's the charging review of Samsung S23 Plus. The charging performance hasn't changed a lot compared to the previous model. We strongly recommend buying a third-party 5A cable to replace the original cable in the box to achieve the fastest charging speed. Okay, that's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!